thing, if you do have to have a transplant, it's like when you get the news that they actually got the organ that you need, it's actually pretty scary when you find out.